Hi, I'm Deepthi Reddy and I'm happy to share my journey on how I transitioned from a teacher to an engineering education researcher. So initially when I started teaching, that was immediately after my engineering education, and I had no prior knowledge or formal training on teaching learning techniques. So with experience, I understood that which teaching method is more useful for teaching a particular type of content. So the transition happened from level 1 to level 2 when I attended a quality improvement program on effective teaching learning techniques organized by Educational Technology Department in IITB. So henceforth my focus changed on using more student-centric methods like think-pair-share, peer instruction or flipped classroom. Then I transitioned from this level 2 to level 3 when I started my PhD in Educational Technology. So where I learned how to interpret, read and interpret education research articles, and I did some courses on research methods like educational research methods, research design and cognitive science or learning theories and etc. Then some preliminary studies were conducted to evaluate the effectiveness of teaching techniques, like how effective is TPS in teaching data structures course. And so this was in level 3, and then the transition happened to level 4, that is engineering education researcher, when I started working on my own research problem. So the one of the problem that I identified that students are not very good in applying problem solving skills when a ill-structured problem is posed to them. So I researched on this problem, like how other researchers have approached this problem, or what technological solutions are proposed in literature, and I designed and developed a technological intervention for teaching problem solving skills to students. And this intervention was rigorously tested or evaluated by conducting various studies at various levels, and we did various qualitative and quantitative studies till we found some findings which can be published in literature, or these findings can be used by other researchers, or they can be used by educationists or instructional designers. So this is my journey from level 0 to level 4, and thank you for listening.